Kasi Student Union Nong San Circle ang sibaar jang katayo klalek banmudi hakmanu district youth coordinator KNYK usalam dising namar ke jumamdan kinang tray ha office KNYK Nong San nakalyang ki dikhat ka KSU klayat hu bau DYC ulakular ban simkhya halor kani kitanta badong banakalyang ka seng kan saparu ya ka dorkhas syak Ministry of Sports and Youth Affairs ka sarkar India shushuk kinang lam ka KSU kilong bakin nyai bot din ya kani ka kam khnamban yo jingmutoi ka thai hi bro ka wei ka KSU hakatuyo baladam kalale banjurip ya ka office KNYK Hanong Stein balalap shisha bakte ka office kalalong kembala ut barkeno ikpaiba bakte ka office kala sukhang tala
to carry out these youth development activities to the Sang Sambas, to the youth clubs in the West Kasil district. And our main motto and main objective of NYKF is to form and establish active youth club in every village of the country. Why active youth club? You know, in the country or in the district concern also, we have a lot of youth who are school dropout, college dropout due to many reasons, due to many socioeconomic reasons. NYK is the only organization who can intervene and organize this school dropout non-student youth in the form of youth club. And through this youth club, the platform of this youth club is utilized by NYK to guide them, to sensitize them and on different issues so that they will become a productive citizens of the society. That is a
matter of sense. I have been in the case of the office of NYK. I have been in the Kimdon Kinong Trey, but I have been in the district. District coordinator of the Pajan and the Shalom. I have been in the case of Iru ialah jubah bat isngukya sikate e alor kena kata bat ulak kular agak seng ba nusa cimkya bat penjaya cicat kena kam nang baki pejbak kena kok agak yang barok yang kecil kam yang pejbak